Hi, I'm Draper White, and I'm the first assistant and retoucher for Tyler Stableford. We recently did a shoot for Disabled Sports USA, which is going to be a fundraiser for their event in New York. We did a bunch of portraits of these athletes on the mountain using pencil 4012 packs. Packs are really great because they're super light, they use a lithium battery, and you need a lot of power out of them and still be able to overpower daylight. We can get a really bright exposure on the models with the lights and overpower it to make it look darker and moody in the background. Today I am working on some prints. The main thing I'm going to do is try to clean it up using Lightroom. I'll get it pretty much 80% of the way with color and tones and all that, and then I'll bring it into Photoshop and remove a bunch of distracting background images. So that's the task I have today. So I think I've got this to a good spot where I can go to print now. These will be really big prints. We're going to print them on the Canon IPF 8300, about 5 feet by 3 feet. Biggest ones we've made so far. Alright, the print is done, and now we're going to mount it onto the breathing color gallery wrap frames, which are great for this application. For these prints, we use Canon's graphic matte paper, which works really well for gallery wrap prints. All right, the prints are all ready and we're ready to ship them to New York.